We are going to perform neurological exam. And before we begin with every exam, we first wash our hands. So we are going to start with the cranial nerves. So we will start with assessing her visual acuity. I'm going to write something here, and I'll ask her to read from a distance. Can you read this?
Hey.
What is? Thank you so much. She's able to read this.